criminal has been hanged for the sins he committed with the moonshine bar. Okay, that was kind of romantic. Thanks. Aww. Forecast. Let's go. This should be the... I feel like this will be the last one. I'm not too sure. I need a key to open it, okay. Courses here. A lot of rifts. Why is this really a door over there? Finally a safe place. Okay. Wire cutters. I don't think it okay, could be useful later on, but then you remember the place. Judgment is just cause. Oh my god, look at all the fucks I give. Bathtub. Nothing. Turn to the light. Look to the left. That's where I came from. Is this operation room? Nope. The judge was strict, but he was fair. The sun shines on his teeth from below. You mean the fire? Holy shit, maybe this is the kitchen? Oh yeah, that would make sense. Oh, the door is wrapped in barbed wires. We all know what that means. Go get the wire cutter now, they saw your purpose. Okay, good. Over here though. Oh. Shit. It's a whole new world. Everything is stuck here, what the fuck? Oh, this is the same place I came, nope. Look like this not somehow connected to a strange symbol. What? Am I supposed to take these notes and slap it on the door to lift the sins of the criminal? Is best left in the past. Why is that criminal? If it's a mistake, then it's a... I can't really have a say on this either, so I could just keep quiet about this. Yo. Someone down there? Oh my god! It's a nurse. Oh. Okay, I see what this is about. The moon shines brightly. Should be the first one. The nurse is even like the nurse is just like, I see you, but do you care? No, you don't. Supposed to put it here. I don't have the right tarot card. Okay. Cut this one. Cut. Open. Oh my goodness! What the fuck? Ew, so disgusting. What am I supposed to do then? What? Strange key. Ew, look at the suction. Disgusting, it doesn't make sense. Gonna tell me shit like, but Colin doesn't need to make scenes. Yes, they do make sense. You just have to think about it, I think. Maybe. I have a key. So I don't even remember where the fuck it came from. Oh, I don't remember getting in here. There's a baby. Baby! Funny. Oh, what is... oh no. It said the sun shines from above. Okay. I suppose we just go to each room to get all this kind of shit. I wish I didn't notice these rooms in the first place. Oops. Oh, then. Judge judgment. He is fair. Just this. God, I hate this. Just turn to the left. And there's a new one. Wait, I've been here. It's the last one. Your point? I don't think I have enough tarot cards. Oh, I think this is the last one. Where's the tarot card? Oh my god! What happens when I go down there? Wait, what? What am I doing? What the fuck? What the fuck is that supposed to mean? I just want a tarot card. What am I supposed to do? I'm supposed to... Oh. Oh, I don't like this. Why is that open? Is that the room I came from? Oh. There must be a reason why there's space here for me to hide in. Favorite tarot. This is an injection. There's a sound of people crying. There's a plaster. There's plasters all over the wall. There's a surgery room. Oh, this is where I saw the man here, but there's nobody here right now. Probably it's myself. I keep saying that. Like I said before, it's probably already dead. Oh my god, what is that? What is that sound? I'm leaving. Why is there a laughing? What the fuck? Hey, come on lah. Wow, that makes so much sense. We are the final boss. This is bad. Ugh, disgusting sound. Is. So, because if stepping on the meat is a password, I'll be laughing so hard. Okay. Oh my god, I think it is. Holy shit. What? Oh my goodness. What the fuck are you? Oh my goodness. Am I supposed to find a way out? Can I touch it? Suffocating, what should I do? Oh my goodness! Oh, I really did not expect that, what should I do? How do you think I should go? Kill these things? Ew, disgusting. Oh must be a way to get up, right? This guy can't even climb, holy shit. What?
Something's wrong. Something is wrong. What's happening to me? The drugs? Dr. Kaufman. It's all his fault.
I was the dead person here. I am the victim. Yo, that means I'm the haunt. I'm kind of like a haunting ghost. I'm like, it's like, I am dead, but I cannot rest because the doctor is an asshole. Everything is locked and I'm supposed to go downstairs and cry for the doctor, I suppose. Everything is coming to light now. Look. I must find the doctor. Oh, I can go everywhere now. Ain't that a surprise? I'm gonna get down. Look for the doctor. He's on the first floor. We all know that. Dr. Kaufman, is all your fault. Why the fuck? The path is closed again? Why? Oh, mean. No way I came from. Doctor, where the fuck are you, Doctor? It's all your fault, Doctor. Oh, Doctor. Doctor, because of you, Doctor. My life is miserable now, Doctor. Doctor, do you hear me, Doctor? Oi. Oi. Doctor. You shit. Preparation, blah blah blah, blah blah. Okay, so apparently I want. So
I gotta go to the Green Line Antique Shop. Maybe I'll find Dr. Kaufman there.
You sound very echoey, scary. I bet you Green Lion is here. No, you got up there. Oh, you finally got up though. Oh man. I have to travel. Ready? Oh look. World of Nightmares begins beyond this wall. Oh, we still have a long way to go. Holy shit. Let's just climb the stairs. When they let you climb the stairs means there must be something. Post office. General store? Oh, I'm still alive. There's always something in the alley. Okay. I could use a car. I could take a drive. Why would you not need it? You need to go around the place, man. Where the fuck is Green Antique Shop?
I need to find a way around.
Good job. Okay, maybe I can't. Okay, I'll die. But hey, you can cross this barricade. I've always wanted to cross a barricade. Happy Burger. Oh, there it is. This is very Gina. Very Chinese indeed. Let's go to the toilet first. I saw something. Why would you take a coin? What? So the doctor is not here. I suppose I should go out now. Should I get out? No. Okay, we got money, not sure for what. I don't think this is where I'm supposed to go. It's like something green, something. I'm sure I'll find a use for it later. What is that? Hungry gives this gulev. Okay, open for dinner. Okay, it's obviously not dinner right now. For the police? What the fuck? Pet center. Oh, no wonder. Dry cleaner, general store. Oh my god, it's open. Look at the loot! What do you mean you don't need it? Do you want the porn magazine? Oh, we have a coin though, on the page. Hmm? This hanger, I'm supposed to do something. What? I don't get it. Is this one? You want a drink? There's nothing. Oh. The drink machine is broken. We tried to adjust it without any kind of repair done. So I went to go out there and check it out. The machine has been working since last Wednesday. Uh-huh. Oh, 1356. What? I think this one. 1356. What the f... What the f... How did it like vomit out key from a drinking machine? Never mind. I give up. And now we can open this one. You know, pan it. And now it is open. It's supposed to be a door. No, that is the thing where you put your electric shit then. Where you can control your electric shit. It's not supposed to be a door. Isn't it? The f- Oh, it's a wind. Okay, this doesn't make sense. There is no way. Ah, it's a wind. It is a window. How do you get in with a glass window like that? I'm not gonna comment. What? Our special place. This is definitely not James' special place. I'm just saying. And there is nothing here. It's like it makes you wonder why on earth. Oh, I forgot my lights are off. What on earth am I doing here in the first place? So like, what? Another 301 apartment. Oh my god, it's locked. Is there anything here? It's a bicycle. Excuse me, I need this to like travel around. Nope. You need key, remember this. 305. Newspaper. I need to know what date is today. Nope, you also need a key. It's locked, obviously locked, right? Very old lock. Yeah, I really wonder. How is it still intact? Everything needs a key to open. Holy shit, there's a lot of things to do. Welcome home. Is this my home? No, it's not. Fridge. Nothing is in the fridge. Nothing in the pan, nothing in this, nothing in that. It's not me. Aren't you hungry, protagonist? You've been wandering around a lot. Oh my goodness. It's in tattles. It's in tracks. I can walk on top of the box. For absolute no reason. Okay. It can't be open. Sure it can't. Why do I need a bottle of exit? Is it for the lock? You see, there are stuff here, but I can't take it. Simply because the protagonist is choosy. And he's got to be the luckiest protagonist because he doesn't have to encounter enemies. And nothing wrong with that, it makes it easier. Oh. That's not how it works. But never mind. Oh, hey, there you go. Hui. I feel guilty for some reason. Oh, that means the protagonist dead. He's guilty or something. We don't know what lah. Why is there always a red tint of light on every single screen? Like, there's nothing red here. There's something red at the back. The color mood here is weird. Garbage thing. You need to throw garbage. Oh, I didn't you throw yourself in. Oh no. What is it for? It should be for something, right? I should be throwing something down. Hey. Nope. What's this? Nope. What's that? There's a lot of rubbish here. Goodness me. Filthy as fuck. I really hate it when I see this kind of thing. Is that a key? Yes. An old landlord's key. Should be to the basement or the roof. Or to his own room. It's either that. Is that, is it written? No, it's not. Eh. Oh, 33. Eh? Yeah, I took it from 33. What is the note here? The place is quite empty now. Another person left it. Simply disappeared. If I didn't speak, something is wrong in this town. Up at Hannah, but the old auntie remains. So when I remember the town, you need to put this down on your head. Who is Andy? What is?
Man wants a nothing major and a little baby with the girl was born. What did we do to me? What did
we do? Is it the time still Roman? So God came out of the house and gave love because he had flesh and the little box people. Happy for the new world. This is literally the cult thing, man. What the fuck? Oh, look, it's my sign. Libra. Wait. Get up. I need to remember this room, please. It's at the end of the hall. Just grab the body. That's a part of the
that nobody cared at all.
What's this thing? My god, the keys for 33. Oh wait, 33. Top floor. Off the wall. See anything in the basement? I'm curious. Basement. Anything here? Nothing? No banner? None. That's very unfortunate. Hey! It is for the basement, what the fuck? He said he left it in the wardrobe, but I don't really see anything else. So this is here. Nope. So this is yeah, I can already see it's like very rusty. Go here. What? Oh look!
Taurus.
Am I gonna die if I do this? I suppose not. Come on, Dad. Come on.
I don't understand.
I suppose I should be expecting something. Holy shit, I can do this all day. Wait. I'm a bit lazy to think about this right now.
Oh my god! I'm just guessing shit because I was so lazy. Okay, I got the keys. Good for myself. I can open everything now. Oh man.
Oh. What do you mean I need a key opening? I already have keys opening. I suppose for the one on the top floor. Pretty sure it's for the top floor. So you can go up. Not sure what the valve is for, but I suppose I'll find a note about it later. I didn't even notice this! Darkness! Wow, that was pure luck. Wait. Why is the room so red? That makes me very uncomfortable. This is totally not the red light district I was expecting. Oh, what the fuck? Shit, 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 how do I get down? What have I done to myself? I hate my life. Okay, please do not climb that thing. You do not want to end up stuck again. Okay, kitchen, kitchen. I thought that is blood. Apparently it's the lighting. Is there anything here? No? No? So empty? I don't know how to use this equipment. Which one? Got the Polaroid? Wow! I would think that you're someone of age. Oh, who's that? Cat! Hey, so cute! It's a kitty! Oh, you don't know how to use it, so I can't touch it. Okay, I'll come back later. There's a camera here. Oh, obviously a photographer live here. I don't know what this is used for. After all the preparations are complete, you can then develop the photograph. Don't forget to only use red light or else the negative will become overexposed. And now I know what to do. Okay, which is A. Ah, it's not like I choose anyway, right? I can just do however I want. So, okay. First things first. A. It's too early to use this. Not enough region. Then you dig into a white tray. Oh, what do you mean not enough regions? Something else I need to do? I don't get it. Maybe it's something else I need to get, eh? My god. Okay. Nope. Oh, it's a bathroom here. Disgusting. Nothing. Oh! Oh my god, I have to go downstairs. Can you do this later? Oh my god. Okay, 326, remember that. No, this is where I came from. So I suppose there's another one here. Garbage dump, which I have no use. I keep hearing the protagonist is like oh, just kidding. Happy birthday. And then they die. It's a wine bottle, so obviously from here but I can't use it. A lot of cups. Probably some little child's party. Adorable. What the hell is this? Peepee. I keep seeing beers all around, so I suppose it's not a child's. Oh my god, it's not a child's birthday party. This much is pretty clear. Okay. Then why am I here? There's obviously nothing here. I keep hearing people like moving around in this room and they are like, hoi! Birthday parties! Fun! Nothing on the wall either. Don't even know what this notch is for. Eh, gonna get down. Can't be bothered. Before we left the cave and then we left the stream. My keys. Only two? Really? Wow, that's kinda useful. No, I thought there'd be really something here. Oh! Hey, it's got a floor here. Nope. Very strange room. Hey, hey, what's up, bro? You looking okay? a broom. Stating the obvious here right now. Oh my god. There's a suitcase. No use. Then what am I even here for? Piang 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 piang. Oh, Yamaha. No. Somebody played the piano. I gotta just ignore that. If you can play a really nice music, then I'll be like, yes. Wait, what music is that? Funny you can hear things out of the blue and he's like, cool. A lot of these are useless rooms right now. Why is the ceiling, the wardrobes, it's the tiles of a wardrobe? That is very strange. That is very, very strange. Gibberish piano playing. That was a waste of time. Let's go there. Yeah. What am I even getting into these rooms for? There's obviously nothing.